For staying with us, taking a live look outside on the CorwinAuto.com Valley Skycam. Part of the Storm Team Skycam Network. Just a few clouds out there, some sunny skies, and the cool front has made its way through the Fargo-Moorhead area. Points off towards the east. We'll be getting the slightly cooler air. Earlier today, the mid-80s, now down to 83 here in Fargo. Feels more like 85, though. Still a bit of humidity out there. Winds breezy out of the west and northwest at 15 with some stronger gusts. 81 over in Moorhead. Also 81 in Valley City. 77 Cavalier. 75 Devils Lake. 73 in Langdon as some cooler and drier air filters its way on in. Out ahead of the front, some low to mid 80s and some rather muggy conditions. West to northwest winds ahead of the front. Out ahead of it, some easterly winds and some southwesterly winds as well. Just a few clouds out there right along the front and some bubbling up clouds across portions of extreme southeastern North Dakota, and starting to see a couple of echoes. And again, we may see a few isolated showers and storms in our far southern and eastern counties as we head through the next several hours. We'll continue to monitor that as we could see one or two strong storms if any can develop. Right now, seeing some rain, some showers, some thunderstorms, some of those strong and even severe over portions of northeastern and north central Nebraska. Another severe thunderstorm in east central Colorado. Off towards the east, a smattering of showers and thunderstorms up and down the eastern seaboard. For us, as we head through this evening, there is the front, and again, along that front, an isolated chance for a shower or thunderstorm. One or two could be strong if they can develop overnight tonight. We clear on out and dip down into the 50s and 60s. Light northwesterly winds, 5 to 10 miles per hour. As we head through the day tomorrow, lots of sunshine, light winds, high temperatures getting into the 70s in most areas with a couple of low 80s, cooling it back down into the 60s by tomorrow evening. Great day ahead of us as we head through your Thursday. Low 60s after bottoming out in the upper 50s. Low 60s at 7 a.m., low 70s by your lunchtime, and topping out in the low 80s with a light northerly breeze. Picture of the day, a gorgeous shot, some stars and storms on this day of stars and stripes. This in Fisher, Minnesota. Thanks to Amanda for sending this in. We're going to use that as the backdrop to our 7-day forecast. Quiet weather over the next several days. Some low 80s for your Thursday and Friday. The heat is on for Saturday, near 90 degrees. Late Saturday night and on into Sunday, a chance for some showers and some thunderstorms. Some of those could be on the strong side. Same story late Tuesday and on into Wednesday. Could see some strong storms once again rolling through the region. I know that's not what anybody wants to hear, but
no.
An active weather for the foreseeable future, the active weather pattern looks to continue.
And 90 degrees Saturday. That's going to be a hot one.
Yeah, it's summer. It's July. It should feel like summer.
So we should be ready for it then.
You bet.
Thank you, Robert.